Fast breathing. In this module, you will learn to recognize normal and abnormal respiratory rates in children. The first objective is to learn to accurately measure respiratory rate. The second objective is to recognize tachypnea, also known as fast breathing, by age. Note that we will use the terms tachypnea and fast breathing interchangeably throughout this course, as they have the same meaning. Now let's learn and practice how to measure respiratory rate.
Count the baby's breaths. An easy way to count breaths is to lay your hand on the baby's belly and count the rises of the belly as you keep your eye on the second hand of your watch for 60 seconds. Breathing in and out counts for one breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now for 60 seconds, count the baby's breath yourself. Ready? Start now. He is taking 78 breaths a minute. In a baby less than 2 months old, more than 60 is too fast. Count again if you're not sure.
We have learned how to accurately count the respiratory rate. Now let's understand how tachypnea varies by age. The definition of tachypnea, or fast breathing, is related to age, as shown in this chart. We have displayed the respiratory rate reference ranges from the Pediatric Advanced Life Support, or PALS, course. As we can see here, infants should have a respiratory rate between 30 and 53 breaths per minute. Toddlers should have a respiratory rate between 22 and 37 breaths per minute. Preschoolers should have a respiratory rate between 20 and 28 breaths per minute. School-aged children should have respiratory rate between 18 and 25 breaths per minute. And adolescents should have a respiratory rate between 12 and 20 breaths per minute. One way to remember this is that infants should not have a respiratory rate above 60. Toddlers should not have a respiratory rate above 40. Preschoolers should not have a respiratory rate above 30, school-aged children should not have a respiratory rate above 25, and adolescents should not have a respiratory rate above 20. Note that there is some variation between these ranges and the International Pediatrics Guidelines. As a general rule, as children grow in age, the upper limit of normal for respiratory rate decreases. According to the World Health Organization, the definition of fast breathing is different from the PALS course. Infants less than 2 months have fast breathing if they are breathing 60 breaths per minute or higher. Infants 2 months to 11 months have fast breathing if they are breathing 50 breaths per minute or higher. And children 1 to 5 years have fast breathing if they are breathing more than 40 breaths per minute. Also, the respiratory rate is expected to increase when a child has a fever or is experiencing stress. If the patient's respiratory rate is above the normal range for their age group, then the patient is tachypneic. So here are the main takeaways. For children, be sure to count the respiratory rate for 1 minute. Normal respiratory rates vary by age. And finally, a patient is tachypneic if their respiratory rate is above the normal range for their age group.